Hello, welcome back again. So in this video, we take a look at a very simple text animation that we can just create using the composition effects. So let's get started. So in the project bin, we can bring this video clip to the timeline. You can see the audio and the video icon here. I just want to drag the video down. So click on the video icon and drag it down to the timeline and place it on video track one. And then I have already created two text clips here. So let's just bring the first text clip down and place it here, and then let's bring the second one down as well and place it on video track 3. Now let's go to the composition effects, and you can see here in the composition effect we have the push down, push left, push right, and push up. So you can use any of these. The good thing is it have the option of adding keyframe. So that is the most important thing that we're gonna create this animation with. So let's start with the push down here, and make sure to place your effects on the video track 3, which is this top text clip here. And as we play this, you can see the other text already disappeared and this one is moving down. And then once it moves somewhere here, the other text comes in. So that's not what we want. So what we want to do is to bring this one all the way up like that. So here we have the first text, it's a steady all the way through. Now once we have that, now let's bring it somewhere here and then come to the properties here and then add a keyframe. Come somewhere here and add another keyframe, and then drag this other keyframe all the way down and make a straight. Drag this keyframe all the way down there and leave it like that, and then drag this other one like that. So you can see now we have this beautiful animation. With that one, when it comes, this one goes out and the other one comes up. So you can see it's a little bit motion there. So what we want to fix this is to drag this one and move it all the way to 0. So there will be no motion once the text move in. You can also drag this one like that. So make a straight line there. So you can see this one moves out and then the other one moves in. Okay, so that's the first example using the push down. You can also create the using the push left or push right and also push up. So let's just trim this text like that. And then we can go to push left here and place it here. And we're going to do the same thing. So let's just bring this all the way up there. And then let's come here, add another keyframe, bring it somewhere there, playhead, and add another keyframe, and drag this all the way down like that. Bring this one down. So here is the second using the push left. So you can see that. So you can create all kinds of text animation using this one. So you can see, and then this one's here. So two example, we're using the push down and push left, but the same principle applied to push right and push up. Thank you again for watching, and hope that helps you to create some nice text animation, and see you back again in another video.